cat. According to the American Kennel Club, the third most popular purebred is the German Shepherd. They have one of the strongest bites in the dog world, and wolves may be fairly close on the family tree. They are a beloved pet in thousands of homes. Jack Russell Terriers, by contrast, are way down the popularity chart from the German Shepherd. But they're a big star in Hollywood, and they can jump five times their height. Jack Russells were born to dig, but their firecracker personality makes them a blast to be around, provided you have the patience. Golden Retrievers are the quintessential family dog. Number four in popularity, right behind the German Shepherd. They're one of the quietest breeds with the lowest ranking for barking. And the Golden is known for good breath, prone to hip problems and cancers. Surprisingly, they're involved in many bite incidents, but they're still lovable dogs. The Vizsla is the aristocrat of the dog world. Regal, that nose in the air above it all. They're a sweet dog that love to hang with their owners.
I love Vizsla because they are Hungarian dogs. My grandmother was Hungarian. They're also known as
the Vizsla
because they like to stay with you. They're amazing dogs. And I don't see a lot of this particular breed in practice when I look at it.
Μπορεί που είναι ο Βάζελος, παιδί μου.
Κοίτα, είναι ίδιο.
Πού είναι ο Βάζελος. Εντάξει, φτάνει. Φτάνει. Κάτσε κάτω. Κάτσε κάτω. Μπονί.